teach of faith to keep all the commandments of God, knowing that they are given to bless his children and bring them joy. Warn them that they will encounter people that pick which commandments they will keep and ignore others that they choose to break. I call this the cafeteria approach to obedience. This practice of picking and choosing will not work. It will lead to misery.